Local actor and entertainer Doug Mossman has died. The Kamehameha Schools graduate played security guard Moke in the television series Hawaiian Eye from 1959 to 63 and Lieutenant Frank Kamana in the original Hawaii Five-O from 1974 to 76. He also appeared in guest roles in Magnum P.I., Jake and the Fat Man, and One West Waikiki. Mossman was also the longtime MC of the Chuck Machado Luau at the Outrigger Waikiki from 1970 to 1990. Mossman's son confirmed his father died May 18th on Oahu. Doug Mossman was 88 years old.